I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
To be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойник, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
Put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Hey there, Artyom.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
It's the old church dungeon.
According According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kielska. Okay, we try that route.
Kielska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer is under use. We also see some strangers inside of those tunnels.
It is. Could believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём!
Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Wait, he's coming to us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who's that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Hell, this place gave me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Sure, I didn't think we're going too smoothly.
What's your best?
Okay.
Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orba, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Analysis! Fire!
Yeah.
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that? It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Hey, what a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers. Great deeds await.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blin. When we're back at the base, we'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing. It's a pity it's broken.
Artyom, take a look at that room. You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool.
Oh, no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit! What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something lifted you.
Look here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin.
Stop laughing, Blair! To the right!
Spectra. They're gonna make it.
I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open!
Gas masks on.
Check the pool. I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful. There's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
The freaking assassins! You've been found out!
Thank you.
don't stop! This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there?
Looks like it. Ah, George! It's locked! I'm not surprised.
What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it! Artyom, take a look at that room.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Yes!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive. We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Station is D6.
We were close.